If you want to do the honors, go ahead. Here they come. We're going to move back so that we don't get in the way or trampled by anybody. But it doesn't look like there's going to be any trampling.
Well, there are some hardcore Black Friday shoppers out there.
And who needs a hot Thanksgiving dinner meal?
Black Friday, we want to go live to San Leandro. That's where Gil Diaz has the very latest on the breaking news from a Walmart parking lot. Good morning, Gil.
We're going to talk a little bit more about how to decide whether you should go out and brave the Black Friday crowds. I'll let Netta handle that coming up in a bit. Or if you should just stay home and shop on Amazon, guys.
Right now, just like Jake, there's only two people here in front of Best Buy, and they open up at 8 o'clock this morning, so you might want to head out here when you get a chance.
But people are slowly trickling in here in this line here, and in fact, the most recent guy to show up, he came, he popped up his tent, and you can see his feet sticking out the bottom. It looks as though he's sleeping in there. All sorts of fun out here.
Sorry, I was up here at the, I was up at the BCBG.
And on this beautiful Black Friday morning, may the force be with you. That did not stay, but you know what? Toys, what are you going to do with them? All right, want to show you one of the best things ever? Hatchimals. Do you guys remember these? I mean, last Christmas, they were huge. Everyone wanted to buy them. Well, if you come here to Toys R Us, you can score not just one, but, okay, three. I thought it was going to be like a lot more, but all right, maybe they have it in stock. I don't know, but you know what? Oh, I think my phone is ringing. You know, it's ringing. Let me answer that. Oh, okay. So actually, there's a huge line at Best Buy because those doors are opening at 8 o'clock.
Come out in droves and they do some serious shopping. I would fall into that later category. Of course, you know, it was very funny. Very, very early in the morning. Oh, wait a minute. Let's go look at this family. Come here.
Retired for Darren fan. I'm guessing by her laughter that she's okay.
Those new shoes, man.
Wendy, can you still hear us? Can you still hear us, Wendy, or no? No, I don't think she can still hear us.
Friday has not officially started yet, but that has not stopped thousands of people from heading out to the stores to save hundreds of dollars at local shops. CBS Local 2's Joe Galley is at Westfield Palm Desert tonight, which is not only open, but isn't closing anytime soon. Joe.
Brookberry, it is not closing anytime soon, and a very happy Turkey Day to everybody out there. What's left of it, anyways, the majority of people over here at the Westfield Mall actually working off all those calories that they consumed having turkey. Oh, that's exactly what I did to your mother, buddy. Real classy, real classy. Why don't we just go to the story?
Excuse me, will you hold my coffee? Thank you very much. All right, I just want to show you some of the bargains. The Gap. 50% off everything in the store at any of the Gaps, okay? So I got maybe Brady a couple of little things. It's a cute little sweater. But most importantly, and Christine, I think you're going to like this at Aldo. 50% off or, for all new items, 20% off. Look at my holiday purse. Yeah.
I thought 40. That was
very cute.
And look what it will hold. Look what it will hold now.
Look at Brady.
It will hold.
He's smiling. He's laughing. Oh.
A diaper.
A diaper.
There we go.
That's all it's going to hold.
That is quite a
there
diaper bag.
Brady, all right,
you are.
I've got more.
He's amazing.
Here at the Glendale Galleria, where a lot of fun KTLA viewers are here, and we've got Steve Santa. Let's see who we can talk to. Sir, come back here, sir. I can't believe he kept walking away. Hi, how are you? Merry Christmas. Oh, I see him. Come on, come with me. Hi, you guys. Come over here. No, come over here. Oh, wait a minute, ma'am. Wait. Excuse me, can I talk to you really quick? You are the greatest shopper I've ever seen. Oh my gosh. When did you start?
I don't speak English.
They've just been telling us it was worth it for them to get out here and shop and get these Black Friday deals. So we are getting answers for you here in Parma. See you. The Hatchimal fell. I'm so sorry.
And after that, yeah, sheer laughter. That was the Toys R Us in Parma. And just in case maybe you're looking for the Hatchimal for your kids, yeah, sold out in most places. So.
Sold out or on the floor, right?
Yeah.
And don't they get, like, upset if you drop
them? Yeah, did you hear it? It screamed. They scream.
Don't drop the Hatchimal. Right. Santa brings you one of them.
And that's where we find Anna Tadlock at Eastdale Mall. Good morning, Anna.
Good morning.
Well, Anna, people already behind you there. It's a shopping frenzy there. Is it what you expected when you opened the doors this morning?
Yes, it is. We had quite a few shoppers out here today.
All right, and has it been a steady flow, people still coming in, or did you have that one big rush and now it's kind of slowed down?
It's been a steady flow.
Okay, so how many people do you expect to come through the doors today? I mean, how much bigger a shopping day has it been in the past than other regular days?
This is definitely the highest track of volume.
Okay, a bigger volume of people coming out today. What are some of the incentives that they're getting to come out so early on the day after Thanksgiving?
There's all kind of incentives, doorbusters and things to 1, some to 11. So it's great for shoppers to come out here and take advantage of everything.
Okay. Well, thanks a lot, Anna. So many people behind you back there. Big rush, and we'll be checking back in with you in just a bit.
News Center 16's Joshua Short is inside UP Mall, where the doors will be opening in just under an hour from now. Josh, how are things going?
Well, you know what, Alex? I thought I was going to be inside, and apparently I'm stuck outside because security reasons and all that other rigmarole. Look, let's just look behind me. You see the long lines of people out here at 5:45 or so. We were expecting a big crowd. We don't have the big crowd that we expected. I got up at 3 o'clock excited to do my first ever Black Friday, and ain't nobody here. I am literally upset right now. I don't know why people did not wake up. They had too much food. I don't know what the deal is. You got cars coming through, but they're stuck right now in their cars. Nobody's coming out. Yeah, they open their doors at 6 o'clock, but I'm really upset right now. We don't have anybody out here. We got another news crew that I'm not going to name. She's out here. So at the moment, I'm going to send it back to y'all because ain't nobody here. I'm going back home. I'm going back to my bed and I'm going to sleep. Alex, we send it back to you in South Bend.
Oh, Josh, I feel bad for you. David says though that you're on the wrong side of the mall. So maybe that's what it is. You just got to go to the other side of the mall and that's where the line is.
You know what? I go to the other side of the mall and I'm going to see another line of cars and nobody's going to be getting out of those cars because it's almost 30 degrees. You know what?
Oh, Josh is gone. We lost Josh. All right. Joshua Short reporting live at the a little bit of a disappointing start to Black Friday. But don't worry, Josh. We'll come back to you, and I'm sure there will be some people there for you.
This is number one in line. This is Jarvis Johnson. Don't forget his name. Jarvis, why are we camped out already?
Because they got great deals on Black Friday, and I want to be number one in line, which I am number one already.
So take us inside your digs. I mean, this is not your typical tent setup. I mean, you, oh!
Are y'all ready?
Oh!
Come on
this
in,
is like
on
we're
in,
on Cribs right in. Now. Look That's at a- this. I love this. Okay, so give us the grand tour.
Okay, so right now, this is my grand tour. I have my microwave right here. I have my TV right here. I have my ice chest with my food in it. I have my table. I have my electricity.
You got some Wi-Fi in here?
I ain't got no Wi-Fi. I'm trying to get some out here.
Next step. All right, all right. You got Eduardo. You got your friend here, Eduardo.
Eduardo, yes. Hey.
Keeping you company. Okay, and you've also got a bed here.
I got a bed.
Because the man's
got
to sleep.
Man's got to sleep and got to sleep comfortable.
Got to sleep comfortable. Okay, so how did you get this idea to camp out a full week before Black Friday?
I have been doing it for 8 years, and I've gotten smarter every year. The early bird gets the worm, and I'm an early, early, early bird, so I got the worm. So.
You are. And how do the Best Buy folks feel about this?
They've taken it really well. You know, they've been really nice, really polite. They allow me to stay out here. No problems, and I just hope to have a good time out here.
Now, for any shoppers on Black Friday, what are some of your expert tips?
To get here early. And
Not as early as you.
Not this early. But I say get here early because the early bird gets the worm. And so the earlier you get here, the better chance and guarantee that you are to get something that you really, really want.
Now, you have more skills than just standing in line for good deals. You are also a freestyle rapper. Give me a little rap about Black Friday.
Yo, check it out. I hope you like the price because they very, very nice. I'm doing what I do. I'm trying to get a TV just for you. Ooh, $149 I hope you like the TV because I like it too. Ooh, there we go.
Yes, I love it. You are great. Well, have so much fun, Eduardo. Yes, thanks for helping him out. You are amazing.
No,
and you guys, I know you'll get a very big worm because nobody is as early as this guy.
Nobody,
all right, back
nobody.
To you.
I don't go Black Friday. If I can avoid it.
The mall was open for coming here, and my wife and my daughter wanted to go.
And my boys wanted to go too, so I was outnumbered 5-1.
What about your boyfriend, Hank?
My boyfriend, Hank, doesn't get anything. I only shop for myself on Black Friday.
Boy, rough sledding at Cherry Hill Mall today.
It's not just a deal. I mean, my ex-girlfriend broke my TV, so I'm out to get my new TV, and it'll last me about 6 years to more.
But you gotta watch out for the girlfriends.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay away from them for a while.
After Cyber Monday. Okay, so somebody's tricking me with Black Friday, right? Well, good for him. I'm not waiting.
All right, you look cold. Tell me, guys. I mean, you know, how cold is it out here? Are you feeling cold?
I don't feel cold because I come prepared. I come dressed in layers. But because I love my friends so much, I was able to bring them some blankets to help keep them warm.
Oh, yeah, it's a wonderful deal. Like, man, I love it. Like, listen, I couldn't go nowhere else. Like, I had to come to Toys R Us. Like, that was the first thing I came to do. You know, Toys R Us, I always got the sales. Everything in Dayton, Ohio was going real smooth. Like, I loved the energy. Everybody was excited, and everybody had a good time, man.